previous video, I told you that I will help you with the difficult words. Yes. So this video is for the difficult words and their meaning of the chapter, A Little Fish Story, children. Promise me that you will watch my video properly and you will learn these words with the meaning. So, let's start today's class. So, the first difficult word of this chapter is million. Million means a very large amount. If we are talking about number, it is 10 lakh. But we are talking about the number of fish over here, which is a very large amount. Something like this too. It may be more than 10 lakhs. So, for this chapter, million means a very large amount. Contented means happy or satisfied. If you are happy and satisfied, your face will look like this. Believed means past of belief, children. It means to feel sure that something is true or that somebody is telling the truth. Mite. Actually, mite is a very small creature like a spider that lives on plants and animals and in carpet. So, in this story, the word mite is used for the little fish. Actually, it is a small creature. Swimming. Swimming means to move your body through water. In this story, the little fish was swimming. Suddenly means immediately. Meshes is the plural of mesh. Material like a net, something like this, children. In this story, this word was used for the fish. It is a kind of net. Actually, a net used to capture fish. Warnings. Something that tells you to be careful or tells you about something. Usually, something bad before it happens. You must have seen this sign of warning on the road if the construction is on, or in the construction site you can see this warning, men working over here. And yes, warning for your English. Success in English class leads to lifelong skills. For being fluent in English and improving your skills, you have to study properly. So, success in English class leads to lifelong skills. Plundering is the verb form or the ing form or the continuous form of the verb plunder. I have already explained the ing or the continuous form of verb during the class, children. So it means to have a lot of problems and be in danger of failing completely. In this chapter, this word was used for fish. See, this fish is plundering because she is about to die. She is out of the water. Splashing is the continuous form, V4, of splash. To fall or to make liquid fall noisily or fly in drops onto a person or thing. Exactly like this, children. Haul, to pull something with a lot of effort or difficulty. See, in this story, the fishermen, they were pulling the net. So, it takes a lot of effort, children, because of the weight, as you can see in the picture. Empty is the past of empty. To remove everything that is inside a container. Wriggle, to move about. This word was used for the fish. Slipped, past of slip, to slide accidentally and fall or nearly fall, something like this. So this was the end of the difficult words, children. I hope you have understood the meanings. If not, watch my video again and again and learn the difficult words and their meanings. God bless you all.